Hello, I'm Rodney Berkey with New Bremen German Township Fire Department, based out of New Bremen, Ohio. Introducing our latest apparatus to the New Bremen Fire Department of a Pierce Enforcer, 2,000 gallon minute hail pump. We got the front inlet suction there for front suction to help in our rural district to move water movement and water supply. As we come down the driver's side, we have inside the cab, we have a complete headset for Firecom for all six passengers in the apparatus. We have a top mount pump panel, makes for better visibility for the pump operator to see at fire scenes and around, as well as it is equipped with a Wilbert light tower above the cab. Special feature that we added to this truck in working with Pierce Graphics is we have the Fallen Firefighter Memorial to honor those that served and always remember those that have gone before us. The hose bed will be equipped with 1,500 feet of 5-inch as well as 2.5 and 3-inch attack lines in the rear. We also have on this passenger side, as you can see, the hydraulic ladder rack system to make it easier for firefighters to get the ladders. And one other nice feature that we didn't have on any of our other apparatus was the four-sided cameras, the front mount as well as each side and a rear mount camera. So it helps with ease of maneuverability as with the apparatus. Okay, and this apparatus is also equipped with 4 anchor points, one on each side of the truck. One in the front, rear, and right behind the axles on both sides for worn winch hookup, as well as rope rescue or any anchor points as such needed. As you can see, there's the headsets located for the Firecom headsets to help noise reduction for conversing with conversation on the way to and from scenes for the apparatus and the personnel. Thanks for watching. I'd like to thank the Village of New Bremen as well as the trustees from German Township and support, as well as the help of Richard Brown from Atlantic Emergency Services with preparing this truck and going through all the details that we equipped it with.